It's time, baby. It's Thursday. I know I usually do this on Tuesdays, but today we had to meet your maker on Tuesday. So today, this is it. Hey, Shuto, what's good? This is it. Tonight is the night that WrestleMania dies a death. Been injected with poison. How y'all doing tonight? How'd your Wednesday treat y'all? How's today treating y'all? Everything going good? No, the life? How's it going? Man, what a couple of days it's been. Let me tell you right quick. Just, had a couple of interesting days. Nothing of note, you know, like nothing crazy, but like, man, I'm just sitting here just fucking wondering what I'm doing. What am I doing today? You know? Just chilling. Not a care in the world. All right. So you know what? Let me turn off the game audio. Good. I just need to. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn up the. Well, I can't turn up the music because the themes are copyrighted. Well, I have to do that near the end. I can do it now. We're actually, that's true. Let's do that. Better. And I needed to turn this down. Needed to be a little more precise with me. All right, we have one more leg that we have to go through in revenge mode. It's the harbor. And like I said before, this is my favorite level of the game because it gave us one of the most insane, most historic matches in all of CAW history, the trip to Oblivion match, which by far is my favorite gimmick. Original gimmick that has ever been made. You love to see it. This is where it originated, the harbor. So we gotta destroy all of Vince's security detail. Let's do it. Simple enough. All right, here we go. Let's get it popping. Little uppercut for you. Oh man, this takes me back. Like for reals. Can I? Oh, this is the one without the rim. Did not mean to run. Oh, I think I can still throw him out of there though. Memory serves. Suplex. There we go. Oh, hi. All I have to be careful, like, to make sure they don't go through the floor, because if the floor breaks and I'm on top of it, they go down with me. Brain Buster. Come here, you. Ah, you son of a bitch. Come on. Get up. Suplex. Got it. There we go. Ow. Countered. We're going up. Ah, you son of a bitch. I forgot they could do that. No, no, you can get the hell out of here. Gotta try to get up before the... No! Ah, you son of a bitch! Get up, Vinyan! No. You're going right here. Fuck you. Gotta try to jump before I get hit in the head. No! You won't let me have fun, you son of a bitch. Come here. What do you do for a living, man? There we go. Come get me, I say. No! Ah, I forgot you could do that. Come on. You know what? I'm done playing games with you. Yeet. There we go. That's where I wanted to go. Right at the top of the cell. Come on up. Come on up. You know what time it is. Terminator. now it's time for you to die. Come here, yo.
Eliminated. Mission completed.
You love to see it. Good old trip to oblivion. Yes, I'd like to overwrite that, right? We're getting already making progress. We could probably finish this within the hour. Of course, last time I said that, it took me 3. Escape the shipping cell. Easy enough. Easy enough. Alright, I'm breaking out of here. Fuck you. And he's got him up. Come with me. Come with me. Oh. Need to open my way out. Oh, we exchanged blows on that one. Do you look entertained? Ah, no. Knock that off. Can't stop me, son. Later. Eliminated. Hey, we're gonna just send you packing too. Fuck you. Oh, wait, no, this might have been a bad idea. Okay, never mind. Because I was trying to remember, how does it work?
Eliminated.
Hi, how you doing? All right, we gotta go up. We gotta go. You son of a bitch! Come here, you. God, this camera sucks. Hi. Foul, driver. Okay, that was kind of cool. No. You're not fucking with me today. Fuck you. Get down there. Infinitune, wait a 15 months, baby. Thank you for continuing to be a member of the Henshin Club Elite. The Elite. Break it down.
Escape. Mission completed.
Yeah, we could probably speed through this shit. I can't remember if there was a difficult one here that's gonna like fucking make me rip my hair out in this one. Check out all Vince's secure. Oh wait, I think this might be the one. Because the crane has a like small area. So I'm trying to, I feel like this is gonna infuriate me. I could be wrong though. We're not on the boat proper yet where I gotta... Okay, so this is either the really good... Oh, I forgot these platforms sometimes save these guys. Yeet. Later! Are you looking at my throne? Eliminated. Honestly, I just grabbed that thing because I thought it looked funky. I don't even know what I would do with that. Could be the thing that finally gets me using mouse and keyboard on games again. You know, you never know. And pile driver. Look at you laughing at your fucking... Yeah, this is the OG GameCube. This is actually one of my favorite wrestling GameCube games. No, the camera. Get out. Eliminated. Eliminated. One more. Get over here. Ain't got all day. Eliminated. You know what? Completed. I'm gonna call my shot. I'm gonna call my shot. If we manage to finish the entirety of this campaign within the hour, I'm just gonna fucking just go into what I was planning to do next week. Because I was not expecting me to just be able to bruise through this particular section. But if I manage to be within this next hour, you know? And so there's like 30 minutes left. Get to the crate that's being loaded. Oh, wait. This is the one. I think this might be the one because this one I actually have to get crates, carry them up a staircase, and then climb up to a shipping container, and those things normally don't cooperate. Okay. Yep. Because I can't just climb up it. I have to find crates. It's not how big it is. It's just mainly because I'm trying to like have to network it around my freaking I gotta network it around my freaking desk. Honestly, man, I would appreciate it if you bought me something to eat today. I'm hungry. I'm not eating today. And honestly, a lot of the stuff on there, on my throne, is not for you to buy outright. It's not meant to, a lot of the expensive stuff on there is not meant for people to buy outright. It's like you can start, you can put money little by little on all those items. So I wouldn't get him until they're completely funded, but you can like just like do little bits and pieces. You don't have to like put down, I'm not expecting anyone to put down more than $100 to buy me something. Like any little bit you want to throw, $5, $8, $10, and anything on my throne, then you can do that. I'm not expecting anyone to freaking empty their bank accounts for me. I don't think I'm that cool, you know? I'm gonna get a crate. I don't want people to empty their bank accounts for me, nor do I expect them to. Wait, I have to run. I forgot. It's like a whole thing I gotta do. I heard someone pop that. Yeah, I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. Nothing to be concerned. I got nothing to be concerned. I was going through some shit last week, so I took a break. But I'm back now. Just dealt with some food poisoning last week, and I was a little depressed. But hey, I'm doing good this week. All good. Like I said, I'm not expecting everyone to like just fucking throw money at me, right? Like for example, that RAM I have right there on the screen, I'm not expecting someone to put down $300 on that shit. If you just put $5 or $1 to it, that's enough. I don't need everyone to empty their pockets for me. But even then, like, you know, it's not obligatory. It's only if you want to support. Dive! Okay, that was fucking sweet. Who's that jumping out the sky? Not you. Whatever, man. I'll eat anything on that menu. Actually, I feel bad. I should put McAllister's on there. I am kind of craving a baked potato, but I'll not anything. Just dealer's choice, baby. Ah, arm wrench. Fuck you. Crate. Ooh, wants to get buried. I got a shovel. Hooah. Now fuck, you bitch. How dare you prevent me from burying you? I have to go over. Fuck you. We're being overwhelmed. What are you trying to do? Spike. Is nice. All right, I need a crate. Give me a crate. Wow, you bitch. And now we run. Woo! Where am I going? Fuck. Wow, you fuck. How dare you destroy my crate? I am being overwhelmed. And Shabingus. Leg on me! Where's the hole? Give me this. Thank you. Where the fuck are the stairs? What did you do? Okay, wait, I see the stairs. Hold on. Whoa, come here. I will take a look. I will have to check what you did in a minute. Hold on. I gotta get up here. Gotta get up here. Gotta get to the top. Gotta get to the top. No! You fuck! Ow, my head. So many people up here, fuck you! Ah, my face! This motherfucker. I gotta get everyone down there. I got 3 minutes to do this. This is gonna be one of those. Okay. That one, again. That one's... like, I'm not expecting anyone to put down 7K. Or 5.4K in that case. I think the perception is 7K, but that's just, you know, I just put that one's kind of more of a goof than anything else because no way anyone's putting any money on down for me to get that. That is just way too much. Again, it's not those big price ones are not meant for you to pay the whole damn thing. It's meant for it's crowdfunding. That's what it's for. Like it's meant for the community to contribute, not for one person to empty their goddamn entire paycheck. No way would I ever ask anyone to do that. That is just too much. There's no way I'm doing this. There's no way. I'll be amazed if I manage to achieve this. Oh, I stand corrected. There we go. Escape. Mission completed. Oh, this is my favorite part. We're getting to my favorite part. When we wrestle on the ship, you gotta get the fucking briefcase hanging off the pole. I love that. They're my favorite. My favorite. Hold on. Okay, I gotta check. It's gonna be in my email or on my Twitter. What did this guy do? Nugs. Fucking nugs. Nugs. Get rid of the workers on the boat. Hell yeah. Oh no, that's the last one, but this one's still on the boat, and I love wrestling on the boat. I love wrestling on the boat. Hi. Get you out of here. Excuse you? Ah, my, ow. The fuck at the country? Fuck you. Trying to remember, there was a part, I think there's a part there with a faulty floor. I don't want to mess with that. This part, yeah. Can I throw anyone off the ship from up here? I can't remember. No, I don't think I can. I can throw them over the railing, though. Or not. You know what? It's because I can't. Come here. Ah. No. You will sell you bitch. Does this... I don't see it changing. Does this part break off? I actually don't remember. Oh, wait. There it is. Okay. Okay, I see it bending a little bit. Hi. We're gonna put it through the floor. Oh, how dare you? How dare you, Nocelle? How dare you? Fuck! Wow, how you motherfucker ruined it. You've been all anticlimactic and shit. The fuck? Fuck you. Get the fuck out. Eliminated. Eliminated. Oh my god, how dare you? 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 No, fuck you. Can I get up there? Ah! Can I get up there? No, I can't. Eliminated. Eliminated. We're just gonna rapid fire him off. And there he goes. It's people. It's raining men. Hey, hallelujah. It's raining men. Oh, yeah. It's raining men off the fucking ship. Oh god, not this guy again. Get over here. Just get off. Get, no one wants you here. Fuck off. Just get. No, fuck you. No. We don't like this guy. We don't like him. Fuck him. Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Eliminated. Mission completed.
Very nice. All right, mission six. Gotta break into the control room. We're taking this ship over. Oh God, it's the Undertaker. Holy shit. Shit. The dead man walketh. Oh, this guy again. Oh no, it's not the same guy. Oh, this is a rando. This is not yeah. Son of a bitch. Let go of me. You scum sucking son of a bitch. Just deck him in the head. Just there he goes. And now we're running. Gotta get up. Ow. Come here. I'll have to check in a moment. Hold on. I can throw people from off here, right? Oh my God. Yep. There you go. Thanks for opening that for me. This might be the one. This might be the one I'm gonna fight with a little bit. Wow, the first time I've bled in this entire fucking campaign. And I bled to a mop. What is this, Perry Saturn? Fuck off. Get up. Nope. Ah. This seems highly unfair. Dude running around with a mop is pissing me off. Get up. There we go. All right. Son of a bitch. Total elimination on me. Fuck. You know what? I'm keeping just one of you up here. Ah. No. Son of a bitch, get up. Fuck down there. You, I'm keeping up here. You're gonna help me open that door. Fucking sh. Will you? God damn, these guys are relentless. Just fucking stay down. What the, whoa, how did you, what the fuck did you? Oh my god, fork! Fork! I got Abdullah the Butcher! God damn it! No! Not again! Not my face! Ah! Ah! Get the fuck up! Total elimination again. Oh, this ain't good. This is not good. It's not good. Got it. Smash. Mission completed. Let's go. And ladies and gentlemen, that is Shubbingus. We sank a whole ship. Alright. That's she. Someone sent you a treat. Da-da-da-da. How do I. They gonna text me? Yeah, what the fuck? All right, guys, it's come down to this. I didn't think we would finish it in the first hour. Did not think we would. Can't see it. Let's come to this, folks. It's time. You know what? I want to make sure no one misses this. So I'm going to run the hourly ad right now. And then when we come back, it'll be the final match. Us finally destroying WrestleMania for good. Stick it here. We will be right back in about 3 minutes. Or a little over, maybe. But we'll be back. All right. Is everyone ready to destroy WrestleMania? Destroy the creation. It's time. Well, it's time. It's time. It's death time. This is it. Ironhawk 96. Thank you for joining Henshin Club. Your rider belt is in the mail. I appreciate you. Yeah. This is it. It's all come down to this. Everything. The construction site demolished. The shopping mall trashed. The parking lot mutilated. The harbor sunk. And now we go to the source to kill it from within. WrestleMania itself.
I guess you came here to collect the rest of your money. Well, you must not have read the fine print of that contract you signed. See, you don't get paid until you win the main event at my WrestleMania. That's right. You are signed up to face Vince McMahon at my WrestleMania. Now go out there and get your revenge and make my pay-per-view a success. This event will make me the most powerful McMahon in this industry.
That's my homie. He got me. He got me. Because you know she's going to pull some shit. The only McMahon you can trust is Shane. Never, do not trust any of the other McMahons. Do not trust Vince. Do not. It's your boy coming out. Let's go. I'm singing a non well, you can't even hear the theme, but it's like, yeah. Had to turn it down because can't risk the copy of rightage, you know? DMCA and whatnot. Your boy's here. I have come to destroy the man who single-handedly killed wrestling. Everybody boo this man! Boo! Boo this fucker! Did you guys see when they announced that UFC, that the company, the Endeavor, the guys who own UFC bought WWE, did you guys see his face when he was at the press conference? Dude looked like fucking Mr. House from Fallout New Vegas with his fucking painted hair and the fucking the weird ass painted mustache he had. You see how fucking goofy he looked? That shit was fucking stupid. It was fucking, this is a man who just does not realize he looks like shit. Like, no one told him. No one told him, hey, you look like a twit. Damn it, I need pictures of Spider-Man. No, because here's the thing. At least J. Jonah Jameson had some gray in his hair. This fucker, like, went full black, like, jet black. Like, dude, I could not take him seriously. It's my property. And right on the bat, dashing in like a fucking douche. Oh animals! Animals! No! Oh. That didn't go well. Wait, you. 1, 2, 3 Now I'm just comboing shit. 4 It's no holds barred. I'm literally just here to beat the shit out of him. 6, 7, 8 9 Get in here! I'm not gonna win like that. I want to actually beat him. Why are there countouts? This is some bullshit. Yeet. 1 Suplex. Hey, no, 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 no talking shit about AEW referees. We stand AEW in this house. Pretty much we stand any wrestling that isn't WWE. Cause fuck those guys. We're here to destroy WWE. Like, Cody made a stupid decision, alright? He has to live with it now. He thought fucking putting his faith back in the fucking people that burned him in the first place would pay dividends. No, it did not. Parker. It's the fucking Rhodes curse. Nobody likes the Rhodes. He fucked up. He made the worst decision for his career. Man, Terminator! And we're gonna end it with the Hurricanrunas! That's all you needed! I'm the king! I have killed the man who created WrestleMania! Tonight is the night WrestleMania died! Yes, thank you. No, I knew it. It coming. I win, baby. I'm rich. Yeah, done it. 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 Yeah. We did it, boys. WrestleMania is no more. Woo! We have saved the wrestling world by destroying the demon. Now feds like New Japan, All Elite, even Impact can now flourish and bring forth the new era. Independent wrestling will thrive. Death to the World Wrestling Entertainment. Fuck the Fed. God, I love this game. Infinito, thank you for gifting the sub and Shuto Kosko Trial. Welcome to the Henshin Club Elite, the Elite. Break it down, the Elite, the Elite. Break it down. Welcome aboard. Your Kamen Rider belt has been expedited. Should be receiving soon, baby. That's what that redeem. I forgot I added 2 new redeems and I forgot. Yeah, that one I just go ear. That's the thing. Yeah, this game, man. This and both Day of Reckonings, though, more so one than two, I think are my favorite, like, wrestling games. Like, wrestling games on Nintendo were good. Once they jumped off Nintendo, they just became formulaic, and I feel like that's how... I feel like they that was a ball that, you know, was dropped immensely. Who tackled Stephanie? That was my boy Goldberg. That was my boy Goldberg. This is obviously Goldberg, Goldberg pre-shitty retirement run. All right. Well, we're only been like, what, streaming for like an hour or so? So here's what we're going to do, guys. I had a plan to start this next week. But considering we finished this pretty early, I think we can start it today. What do you guys think? Y'all want to see what I had planned for next week? Y'all want to see what I had planned for next week? Not ECW. Though that is something I will need to keep an eye on. I might do Anarchy Rules in the future. I might. Not going to confirm. And I have no idea. Like, they're not saying enough. I just kind of have to listen for the door. Because they're not saying nothing. Like, for some reason, it says, okay, the food's been bought, but it won't tell me where it is. I see some packages on the thing. All right, there's some stuff at the door. So here's what we're going to... well, actually, you know. Anyway, you guys want to see what I had planned? Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. We're jumping a little bit. But we're staying within the same wheelhouse a little bit. Let me show y'all what I had planned. Yes, I'd like to stop the current thing. Need to... EA Sports.
Used to be, you wanted to make yourself known. You'd prove your worth as a street fighter or hustler. We don't fight out in the streets no more. We're organized now. We too gangster for the garden, so we've taken it underground. Inside. I'm a businessman, and this is my business. My soldiers are Legion, Method Man, Nori, Capone, Luger, Red Man, DMX. You want a shot at me, you gotta make it past these brothers. It's a dangerous world out here. Seems every time I turn around, there's another young buck wants to take me on. I lay down for no man. You wanna take what's mine, you gotta beat me. But nobody ever beats me.
Def Jam Vendetta. Oh yeah, baby. I should have addendum that. Top five wrestling games, both Def Jams. On GameCube, that puts us at even five. I gotta turn down the tunes because you know how it is. As much as I like the tunes, Twitch doesn't. So it's like, goddamn. Not a fan. Here, Oh, yes. Yeah. Shadow Stars is happening this Sunday as usual. We just called it off last week because I was sick. But this week, we back. All right. Who should I take? That's the question here. You know what? I think I'm going with Proof. I don't know why that part, why those bars are pink. Don't know why.
What are you doing here?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! It's okay, it's okay. He's going in for me tonight. Man, I knew you wouldn't let me down. Not after everything we've been through together, right? I know, my life's a disaster, so sue me. All right, this is it. Now just remember, you lose, I'm taking a dirt nap.
Hell yeah. Pee-wee. Let's do this. Proof.
Let's mix it up. This is the one y'all been waiting for.
You bitch. This is where I gotta like. God, it's been so long. Hold on. Suplex. Oh, you bitch. Oh, I got folded in half. No! Old no mercy tricks, come on. No, why did I do that? Get up. Ah, fuck. Can I restart that? Fuck. It's been a minute.
I win.
Can I run that back? There we go. Let me run that back. It was like I wasn't.
Y'all ready to rumble?
There we go. There it is. He fucking discombobulated me when he fucking countered my fucking boot. Irish whip. Flapjack! Hit it, baby. Do not interrupt me. Blaze time, let's go. D-Night. Get up.
What are you waiting for? Finish him off.
Just chuck him. You love to see it. God, I love it. Oh, give me 1 second, guys. I need to check the door right quick. Give me 1 second. That is a lot of chicken. Probably update that one. McChicken. Sorry about that. I had actually to get some stuff from the door, including my nugs. Again, thank you, Infinitune, for the nugs. I appreciate it. A little swig of soda. Now, where were we? Drake at the Face Club. Got him. Flapjack. Stop a mud hole in him. Boy, proof here to prove to the world. Submission machine, baby. No, oh, I got baited. Doesn't bend that way? Yes, he does. No! Ah, oh, he baited me again. Fuck you. Nope. Wow, okay. Fuck you. No. Let's do this. Ooh. Ooh. I love these finishes, man. My man just said, fuck your arms, fuck your back. Scarface. Now for the final. Scarface takes on our lucky challenger.
Well, you're about to get your ass beat.
All right, here we go. I did. My eyes! Ah! Get off! Get off me! Trying to straight shoot with me? That's rich. Wear him down, baby. Wear him down. Wear him down. Nope. Ah, my groin. I'm sorry. What the fuck was that? What were you trying to do there? I don't. Yeet. Oh. Almost had that. Almost had it. Come on! All right, let's do this. Nope. Over there. Get up. Say goodbye to your arms, chucklehead. What? Sir, how are you functioning with no spine, sir? I'm sorry, what did you think was gonna happen? Done to work there for you. Ah, oh, my groin. Ah, my groin. Get out of here with that shit. Get out of here with that shit. Swing and a miss. And a hit. And a swing and a hit and a miss. My balls. All right. Swish. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I ain't letting you fly. Fuck you. The fuck? Where's the AI just decided fuck me, man. I had him. What the fuck happened? Somebody explain to me what the happened there. I don't know what happened there. Oh, lose line. Get up. Come on. I love that. Real kick. Wildin' out, baby. Do you understand what I'm trying to tell you here, sir? I'm trying to tell you to get off my balls. Ah. I don't think you understand how this works, player. Ugh. Stay down. Son of a bitch. Stay the fuck down. And head scissors. More head scissors. Boom. No, we ending this now. We ending this now. Say goodbye to your spine, chuckle nuts. All right. Are you? This one's about to test me, isn't it? Oh, but countered. He had my number there. No, get up. Bit of dental work never hit nobody. Right on his neck. Like, I don't even have to say much. This game literally, like, speaks for itself and how badass it is. I ain't gotta sell this to y'all. This game fucking rules. Love me some Def Jam. And then after we finish Vendetta, once we finish Vendetta stream, which probably is not going to take too long. I don't even know. I don't think I'll be able to finish it today, but I know next time we play, I'll probably be able to run through it. And then after that, we play Fight for New York. it's a good day. It's a good day, it is. Yes, it is.
Damn, Playboy. Where'd you learn to move like that?
Yeah, you keep fighting like that, my money troubles are over. So here's the deal. I set him up, you knock him down. Hey, yo, are you listening to me? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Well, where are you going? You don't want to get mixed up with that again. Look, here's the story. Angel is with D-Mob now. The end. Now let's bounce.
God damn it, Manny. Good work against FaZe last night. Words out your back. You're getting ashamed. You want to fight for the big money. I'm against these chumps while I try and set you up with a feature bout. What do I pick? You know what? I'm gonna knock down the heaviest guy. And that would be Steel. Nope. Ah, baited. I feel like this strategy is not going to pay off for me. Could be wrong, though. Giving him legs. Giving him legs. I want those legs. Mont. Ah, my face. No. Not my head. Like my head. Let's get it. Think about his spine. Hey. Come on, baby. I knew that wouldn't be enough. Give it them fingies. I am proof. And I will win this shindig. Nope. Ah, countered. 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 Fuck me. Oh, come on. Get the fuck out. Nope. A spine! All you guys can probably hear is me button mashing. You baited me in. Come on. Ah, you missed. This has been a back and forth match. Let go of my neck. Come on. God, I am struggling right now. I am struggling right now. I cannot tap that fast. Ah! Hurt my friggin' arms. You know, loosen up my hand. Got loose on my fingies. All right. One more try. Wait, hold on. Be right back. Hold on. 1 second. All right, sorry about that. Just had to grab something real quick. All right, this will probably be the last match of the stream. Mainly because I was kind of not expecting. You know what, like, I don't. But yeah, this will probably be the last one. Let's go. There he goes, and flying through the air. Welcome back. Just trying to beat this guy here. Pretty big. I literally went for the biggest guy, and that literally came back to bite me. Me, you. Suplex. Drop it. This dude got gains. He also got my head and a leg vice. Wow, I am just... Oh, you know what I didn't do? I just realized where I fucked up. If I can manage to beat this one, which I don't think I will, I'll need to rectify that. I'm just trying to stay on him. I don't want to give him any breathing room. This guy is just, fighting me right now. You fucked up? Come on. You just fighting me right now, aren't you? Monkey flip. This is not going to take him down, but it will register some damage. Pinning him right now does nothing.
Crank. Crank. Now we just wrench, wrench, wrench. Nope. Crossed. Nope. Flip. Uh-oh, he's coming back. He's coming back. No, 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 no. Can't let him have it. Can't let him have it. Resistance. Just gonna keep cramming his head in. No, ah, come on. I'm gonna reverse all my shit. This man will not go down without a fight. Nor will he let me grapple him. Come on, baby, take it to him. Fuck off. A spine! Like a spine! Oh, come the fuck on! You choking me out? Drop it. Time for the neck crank. Now fuck off. Wait, what the? Excuse me? Oh, we're doing this now. Ah, oh, you motherfucker. This man made me waste my blaze. No, 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 no. You are going down. There it is. That was hard fought. I gotta lie to you. I thought you never wanted to see me again. Well, you and your skank girlfriend deserve each other. Now get the hell out if we cause trouble for the both of us. Man, that's what I needed to do. So we're gonna crank up some stats here. You know what? One more. One more. I got one more in me. Razor, you're next.
Here's a true champion.
Hold on. I'm gonna hit that. Come on. One more time. There we go. Come on, lift him. Okay, this one's gonna be another challenge, isn't it? This guy does not like grappling. Got the whole TJ combo thing going on. Whoa! Just drop it. Drop it. A little bit of whiplash for you, son. Yeah. Oh, you bitch. We don't. What is that? No, fuck you. Nope, off my face, off my face, off my face, off my face, off my face. Here we go. Ugh. Just swished. The fuck was that? Like a tilt-a-whirl pin. Like, I don't know. Oh, my neck. This man's is unbelievable. Give me them legs. Give me them educated feet. Give me them. Ah, no. I'm a neck. Ah, no, no. I will not be humbled today.
Oh, for the love of... This man is gonna keep fighting me. And drop. Baby.
And that's the end of his night.
Nice.
What's up, baby? You must be tense after all that fighting. Why don't I give you a rub down? Hit the road, honey. This one's taken.
But your corny ass?
Nah, I think he's ready for a real woman. Ain't you cute?
Come on, baby. Tell the skank what's what.
You're about to get your face broken. That's what's what.
Bring it on, bitch.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, this is a tough one. I don't like the because she was already with me. And like, oh. Fuck, I'm gonna stay loyal. Fuck it.
This is gonna be fun. I want to hear you scream.
Get fight! Let's go. Spine or her spine. I'm just watching from the outset. I'm just a fan here. They're wrestling in high heels. Built a world, baby. Ow. Come on! That's some bullshit. You countering my run grapple? I'm not having it. Let go of my of her arm. Nice. Surfboard stretch.
This chick is me. Break off a little something.
See what she do. That was fucking brutal. Just kicked her head off. There it is. She came to me first. It's like, what? I'm not that kind of guy. I don't like cheating. I needs
goddamn consent. Because consent is sexy. What the fuck? How come girls never fight over me when I'm out in the clubs? Seriously though, it's funny as hell. Alright, that's where we're ending it. I'm gonna send you guys off somewhere. Give me a sec. You know what? I'm gonna send you guys over to Papa Mutt. He's playing Miniature Maker, which a game I love. Maybe one of my levels will show up on a stream. I don't know. Anyway, let's send him off. A raid with the Papa Mutt. All right, when you guys get in there, you know the deal. You gotta spam that in there. You gotta spam our raid message. Spam it once you're in there, chat. I'm getting the hell out of here. I'll see you guys on Sunday for Shadow Stars. Until then, it's your boy. I'm out. Later.